Laban and welcome to Tanata Pasifika. We hope you've enjoyed our summer specials. We've all seen the campaigns encouraging women to get screened for breast cancer. There's some innovative programs to encourage Pacific women to get checked. More on that later. But first, at the beginning of the year, Pacific communities were shocked to hear that the Minister of Pacific Island Affairs, Luamanuvao Winnie Laban, has herself been treated for breast cancer. Osonio Kasene caught up with the Minister last week.
Today, the Minister of Pacific Island Affairs may be launching an anti-diabetes program, but it's her own health that has made Luamanuvao take stock of her future.
When I received the results of my mammogram test towards the end of November, which essentially invited me to come back to have a further test, and it was confirmed there by the doctors that I had breast cancer.
Even politicians and public figures have rights to personal privacy, but Luamanuvao's announcement of her illness has thrust her private life into the public arena.
It wasn't actually about me. It was a good opportunity to say to all our women and even our men with prostate cancer how important it is to go for those early tests and to remain vigilant with our health. When you're asked to come back for another checkup, or test, of course you fear the worst, or you're uncertain about what's happening. At the end of the day, I'm very positive, and many people survive cancer, and many people continue to live good and long lives, and that's the spirit that I take it to.
Putting her privacy on the line, Luamanuvao is an ideal spokesperson and role model to try to persuade Pacific women to be screened.
I would like a Pacific woman to come forward for their screening, because we know that for Māori and Pacific women who have breast cancer, they are at a higher risk of dying from their disease because they present later. A mammogram finds small breast cancers. It's not a preventative screen, it's not a preventive thing to do, but it will find it early. The earlier we can get a breast cancer, the earlier we can get the treatment.
While treatment for cancer can be taxing, Luamanuvao believes that it won't make her any less effective as a Minister of the Crown.
For me, my passion in my life is my work, and I can manage the treatment very well. I've been told that I do have to slow down now and then, but it's a matter of managing your workload in a way that you can have rest when you're tired, but still continue to do your work. And for example, this week I've got 7 speeches, so I've done 3 already, but I love my work.
2008 is a busy year in New Zealand politics, and with an election looming, the question has to be asked, will Luamanuvao have the strength to be out on the hustings?
I continue to contest the election, and I've actually been back at work the last 7 weeks. And so, as far as I'm concerned, I'll be there doing what I need to do to secure a victory. And I'm very confident that I'll be healthy and manage it well. And the doctors have been very supportive. All they've said is just to make sure that I take rest and the outcome is predicted as positive.